And so, for a moment, we leave the stage of the London Coliseum, where the gala performance